Emmerdale spoilers, Moira Dingle discovers the truth about the acid attack and tells Ross Burton. Moira Dingle is in for one hell of a shock in Emmerdale when she finally discovers that the man who launched an acid attack on Ross Burton is Holly's drug dealer Simon, and she is also staggered to find out that Debbie was the one who ordered the attack, meaning it for Joe Tate. But as she is left reeling by these discoveries, will Moira confide the truth in Ross? It's already a tough week for Ross as his battle with a painkiller addiction leads him to break into the vets for more drugs while he also has to attend court and see his attacker for the first time. Pinning his hopes on justice, Ross is further crushed when a key witness dies, meaning that the case against Simon could fall apart. As everything is thrown into chaos, Moira is taken aback to be told that it was Simon who attacked Ross, and she can't believe it when she learns that Debbie instigated it. While Kane wants her to keep quiet and points out that it will destroy Ross further, Moira is left in a dilemma. With Debbie panicking that she will go to the police or share her revelation with Ross, can Moira be persuaded to stay quiet? Or will she decide that Ross has a right to know? Ross will be undoubtedly devastated to learn that the woman he loves is partially responsible for his physical and mental scars. Could he ever forgive Debbie if he discovered her involvement?